Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi. Let us do one question. Question is, choose the correct answer in the following questions. Question is, if A is a square matrix such that A square is equal to A, then I plus A whole cube minus 7A is equal to A matrix A, B I minus matrix A, I is the identity matrix, C identity matrix, that is I, D 3A. Let us now start with the solution. We are given A square is equal to A. Therefore, I plus A whole square must be equal to I plus A multiplied by I plus A. Now, this is further equal to I multiplied by I plus I multiplied by A plus A multiplied by I plus A multiplied by A. Now we can write I plus A whole square is equal to I multiplied by I is equal to I plus I multiplied by A is equal to A. A multiplied by I is also equal to A plus A multiplied by A is equal to A square. We know AI is equal to IA is equal to A. So, this is the rule what we have applied here. Now, we are given in the question that A square is equal to A. So, we will write I plus A plus A plus A. This is because A square is equal to A. Now, this is further equal to I plus 3A. So, we get I plus A whole square is equal to I plus 3A. Now, we have to find the value of I plus A cube. So, we can write I plus A whole cube is equal to I plus A whole square multiplied by I plus A. Now, I plus A whole square is equal to I plus 3A. So, we can write it equal to I plus 3A multiplied by I plus A. Now, we get I multiplied by I plus AI plus 3A multiplied by I plus 3A multiplied by A. Now we know I multiplied by I is equal to I itself. AI is equal to A. Similarly here A multiplied by I is equal to A. So we can write 3A plus 3A square. Now this is further equal to I plus A plus 3A plus 3A as A square is equal to A as given in the question. Now this is further equal to I plus 7A. So we can write I plus A whole cube is equal to I plus 7A. Now subtracting 7A on both sides we get I plus A whole cube minus 7A is equal to I plus 7A minus 7A. Now 7A and 7A will get subtracted and we get I plus A whole cube minus 7A equal to I. So we can see I plus A whole cube minus 7A is equal to I. So our correct answer is C. So C is the correct answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.